For decades, Illinois politicians have helped themselves to our tax dollars. Senator Chris Nibel protected his free lifetime health care and increased his state pension. Nibel takes a full Senate paycheck, but he skips votes while doing private legal work.
Springfield doesn't need more career politicians. Suzy Glowiak will refuse a state pension and oppose any pay increases. Suzy says no budget, no pay.
I won't let Springfield forget. They work for you, not themselves.